Iceberg Captain Gooey Marshmallow Legs, I found me some treasure.
Me too. Should we take the loot?
Take it? Why not make it?
That's a great idea, matey.
We're gonna show you how to make it so you can play too.
To make your own pirate treasure, you need a lot of glue.
You should pour it into a bowl with a spoon. We're using gel glue so it makes it more shiny.
To make your treasure sparkly, add glitter to the gel glue.
We decided that we wanted lots of different colors, so we used small bowls so that we can mix them in different colors of glitter.
We made red, silver, gold, and green.
These look so cool.
Now, you can just mix it together.
It's so gooey.
Yeah, the glitter just sticks right to the clear glue.
Once you're done mixing, we're using ice cube trays to mold it.
I'm using a star one.
We're making little batches of treasure. It's so glittery and cool. Yo ho ho! This is good pirate treasure. When you're done, you can put your treasure somewhere safe to dry. Outside in the sun on a warm day works well.
And then you wait for a long time.
Like probably at least overnight.
Better have some pirate jokes ready.
Hey, Captain.
Yeah?
Where do pirates go to get a haircut?
I don't know, where?
The barber.
Hey, Captain.
Hey, what?
What's your pirate's favorite fish?
What?
Swordfish.
Check your treasure every now and then to see if it's dry. You might have to pop it out of the ice cube tray and flip it over to dry on the other side.
And once they're done drying, your pirate treasure would look like this.
Arr! Pirates we are, pirates we be. We now have our treasure, so let's go.